Hi guys, Kevin here. Thank you for joining me. Today I'm going to show you how I've created this astronaut artwork, which I've made in 2013. This is also one of the most popular artworks I've made. Someone even decided to have this as a huge tattoo on his arm. I will show you a photo at the end of this walkthrough. I had to do a lot of experimenting with this one too. I spent a lot of time playing around with the light effects and different color overlays. Let's jump right in and I'll show you how it's made. This is the stock photo I used for this project. You're barely going to recognize him after all the effects are applied. Once I masked out the astronaut, I desaturated all the color and used some curves to darken the left side of the suit. Now let's turn on all the clip layers of the astronaut. Let's jump back to the background and turn all the layers on. Here I decided that it would be cool to work with the colors red and blue. I started with making some soft brush strokes and placed a couple nebula textures on top. Now let's go back to the astronaut and turn the layers on that are clipped on top of the group. I would not recommend to clip anything onto a group. Most of the times it will cause problems, especially if you work with different blending modes. I didn't know that back then, obviously. Let's take a look at the light effects behind the astronaut. I'm just going to turn the layers on one by one. And now let's do the same for the light effects on top of the astronaut. After applying the overall grading, I merged everything again and desaturated some of the colors a bit. Let's see what the difference is from start to finish. By the way, this is the tattoo I told you guys about. Pretty cool. It's also featured in a French Photoshop magazine. Thanks again for watching and speak to you later on social media. Take care.